The new drug driving legislation has hit a bump in the road. Saliva testing kits, the crucial technology police need to enforce it, don't exist. Drugs were found in nearly a third of fatal road crash victims in 2021, and the new legislation, which becomes law next weekend, was touted as a key tool in reducing deaths. Dewi Priest has more.
What's this?
A toll.
The Road to Zero campaign's been one of the Transport Ministry's flagship policies.
Just the little one today.
But it's coming under fire.
Well, it's the Road to Zero delivery under this government.
The Drug Driving Act, a key piece of legislation to help tackle the road toll, was meant to give police the powers of random roadside drug testing.
I believe that it is a robust piece of legislation.
The only catch, there isn't a test available that can actually do the job.
We haven't got to the point where the police are confident that they've got a reliable on-the-spot test that can be used on an evidential basis.
It's certainly not going to be the game changer we thought this legislation would be.
The science behind saliva swabbing was described as imperfect during the bill's passage through Parliament. Police and the Drug Foundation among those who raised concerns.
On balance here, police have decided that the science, the tech isn't available to do the job, and so we're pleased about that.
While the legislation will introduce new infringements and criminal charges, the police and the Transport Ministry will now work on providing further advice to government on roadside testing. National's solution, meanwhile.
Well, the government needs to get those tests into the country as soon as possible. That would be a number one priority under a national government.
Which again misses a rather key point.
There's no technology that we know in the world that will allow you to get evidential standard of proof from a mouth swab.
So it's a call to action for Kiwi engineers.
The opportunity here is for New Zealand to become a world leader in impairment testing.
The legislation is now there so that when there is a platform that allows for roadside testing on the spot, it can be rolled out and implemented quite quickly.
Until then, police say it will be business as usual when the new laws come into force next Saturday. Dewi Priest, One News.